we're gonna need.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see,
okay,
I'll be the light to guide you.
We all know, I mean, there's nothing to lose. Like, we come into things lighthearted, and that's the only way to stay sane sometimes. And I think that's what's actually made us a lot better, is the ability to just joke around and keep it light.
You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. That's what
I just think you need a happy balance, and we found that, because if it's all business, then what's the point of being out there? Like, you know, but if it's fun in business, then just all the more worth it.
If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you.
They're like my best friends, and they'll be a big part of my wedding. Because I'm engaged. Yay.
Remind you. Oh. Find out what we're made of. When we are caught
up. Yeah, they've helped me through every little thing with soccer related, outside of soccer, school. Just a big part of my life.
And I know when I need it, I can count. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
I looked up to a lot of the seniors that when I was a freshman and stuff, and I just hope that I leave here as a role model. If, you know, if they don't learn anything from me, it's that you don't have to be so serious all the time. You can have fun too. So
when you cry,
they've seen me cry, they've seen me laugh, they've seen me hysterical, but they stuck by me.
I don't know, we just have a group that meshes so well now, and like I said, we keep it lighthearted, and it just seems to work for us.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
We're a very fun group. I would just like to be with them.